air, please. I've just been told that there's only one flying Lancaster bomber in England, and this is it. I'm bringing it out on a day like this weather. Here he comes. That is quite low. So don't forget, wave your hands in the air. He's going to fling his arm with his wings from side to side for us. Since what, 1945-ish? Are we getting on board, do you reckon, Rod? Not sure, depends on the fuel. I mean, obviously these days, fuel tax. Sounds like he might be coming around a bit. We could all just stand looking in the air for minutes and he might not come back. You never know, but keep looking. Oh, hang on, where's he behind me? Comes one final time. This is the one that didn't fly for the Queen yesterday, but it's flying for us. It didn't fly for the Queen because the weather was too bad. And it's hopefully going to miss these trains when it comes back round. Hope he doesn't think those army trucks are German, that's all in trouble. That is quite low, isn't it? Okay, last time, give a big wave, because this is his last fly past. Shrink to baby were more important than Queenie was yesterday. That is getting lower and lower. You sure it's not landing, is it, man? Nothing dropped off, did it? And he's off to Cosford, I think he's going to now. Very nice.